aggressive resilience there. Kusunu. Dejan Ljubicic. Real chance. A good hit, close shave. And given away by Leverkusen. Schmitz. It's one thing to sit deep, it's another thing to sit that little bit too deep. Oh, that's a really good run. Spot on with that tackle. Well, the referee decides that will do it. The first half has come to an end here in Köln-Nunersdorf. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. How to keep the opposition at bay. Grimaldo. Well, they might be able to launch a counter-attack. Holtmann. Well, they would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Stopping it, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Schick. A very effective challenge put in. And quick thinking defensively. Intense pressure. Plenty of support here. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Looks promising out wide. And just blotting out the danger. Into the final 20 minutes. Granit Xhaka. Grimaldo. And Patrick Schick now. Pretty simple for the keeper. Florian Kainz. Jan Thielmann. A failure to keep the ball by Kern. Beautiful pass. Grimaldo. Crossing possibilities. Could reduce the deficit. The save was a good one. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously being fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.
Now, can they hit them on the counter? That was a good counter-attack in the making, but very alert defending. Oh, such a pity that the move ended in that fashion.
You're absolutely right. Forget the finish. That was a great counter-attack. That was flowing football at its very best.
will have just one additional minute. Florian Kainz. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Well, it came to nothing in the end. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, today just wasn't good enough. They lacked a cutting edge, they played too slowly, and they made many mistakes at the back. It was really disappointing.